So you're basically cutting their pay and then saying, if you're a good employee, we'll give you 5% back.
Yeah, I don't think I'm saying that at all.
Well, Mr. Chair,
Representative,
you know, I've worked a long time in the private sector, too, and never once did they say 5% of your salary will go into a pool. Never once. And I've gotten plenty of bonuses for my performance, and it was based on my performance and what I provided to the company or the agency. So this is malarkey.